Hello, everybody.
Hello.
I'm Shell.
I'm Pixel.
Today we'll...
And here with us is a bag of snacks. Say hello, bag of snacks.
Hi, everybody. I'm the brand new character of the channel.
Possible mascot if I decide to get on my art tablet. Welcome to the newest Vid Electric's title, Dangereqsue, the Rumiso Triangulate.
What do they call it? Behind baseball? Inside baseball. So that we recorded this, except I recorded OBS instead of the game.
We recorded the audio, right?
Yes.
So,
what are you thinking? That Spotify is a new place for Let's Plays? Ha!
Post that in tandem with post the audio in tandem with this, and see what does more views. YouTube, you're being tested by Spotify. Try and be better than the podcasting section.
Lemon or lime?
Cheers.
Clink.
Yes, we clinked a lemon and a lime. Yep. What you gonna do about it?
I'm gonna have to watch this episode.
Which one are we starting with?
I think we'll start at the start.
Let's play the tutorial.
Yeah. The world famous Private Eyes / Crooked Cop, known for his incredible adventures. Brave dirtbag! But this isn't one of those. This is about the boring stuff in between. This is a Rumisonic point and click about where you control Dangereqsue. Click on the screen to move him around.
Look at Burger.
Get to say. But you can't get them for bragging rights.
Yeah.
Open your inventory. Simply click to select an item and move it into the scene to use it with another item or character.
Oh, I think my favorite use of, like, item identification text is when there's multiples of the same thing, so... It's a bush! It's a bush! It's still a bush! A bush, once more. Surprise! It's a bush.
Oh no, it's a ninja in disguise! No way, it's just a bush.
Maybe, that second is, a summer slot. Also, known for doing a song about butts, also did a song about boobs.
Yep.
So perhaps that music video happened and some girl put her titties on the glass.
There you go.
the one thing I kind of decided to just replay it for funsies. There's one thing I had found.
Just like every finals for every high school.
Every college year, there's some fiend who makes their coffee with Red Bull instead of water.
Yep.
Need some kind of like, you know how roller coasters have like a you must be this tall?
Yeah.
Just a sign that says you must be this leggy.
We don't see what's outside of his office, so. Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. Or if you wait too long and threaten your life. One day I'm gonna hit it big and be able to order the noodles with the most sauce. Some call that soup. I say call it noodles with the most sauce. Combination, more like the opening
discount safes, I guess.
Pretty sure you need at least two other numbers for it to be a combination, more like a password.
Excuse me.
easy.
Gesundheit.
Thank you.
Nice. Guess I'm sarcasm.
Try to interact with the puzzle item before I try to solve it. Takeout box became 3D for a moment.
Yep. So, if memory serves, yeah. Eat the takeout, drink the coffee, go skinny. Get the piece of evidence.
Yep.
And call the hookup, cable hookup.
Once again,
medical.
Yep. A lot of leeches involved. Down. We don't need the ambience anymore.
Mm-hmm.
One thing I liked is that apparently you can fold takeout boxes to
yep.
form plates.
If necessary, yeah. There's actually a Chinese place by me called Dragon's Nest.
Mm-hmm.
I've been meaning to send to treat Rex there, but
now you've just given away your locations as being in driving locations of every Dragon's Nest restaurant in the United States.
Or is it called Dragon's Nest?
Perhaps the real name is Dragon's Boudoir.
Or the opposite way around, or actually in Chinese, or is that the place in a fictional...
Nailed it.
Nice. Having up-to-date evidence to...
Okay, restaurant idea. Oni's boudoir, where all the waitresses are tall, hot ladies.
Amazonian something something. Nice.
So I'm basically expecting these chapters 1 and 2
to
be 10 minutes long, and then the third one to be 40 minutes long.
Right. They're built to last. You remember how to do it?
I think.
Do you think Coach C was chosen for this?
Oh no, it's set to bomb o'clock!
Hmm. Boom.
Bomb diffusers, quick! and start guiding the car. Just hand it to me and we'll...
Well, here you go, Danger.
So, back with Shrug. Sit tight, Ronaldo. We don't know what might trigger this thing.
Why he's picked for this?
Hey, Ronaldo, I need to get that quick start guide
from... Why could... Do you think they intended to choose who they did for each role? Like, Strong Bad's the badass, so he's obviously the chief, but...
I mean, this all came from the...
The only thing worth in style in this pile is an old air freshener. Lost all the smell. Let's see if I can activate this day.
Up in the trash can, see what that'll do.
Yeah.
You're gonna have to jump!
In this trash can!
Yeah.
There was something big in there. It did not like me invading its home. Check it out! Let's take a slow jam! Trashed it just because it's broken, it doesn't work anymore! Here, Ronaldo, have some slow jams to soothe your troubled styles.
Slow jams are a good idea, but that jangled mess is useless.
We need to find pencil to rewind it.
Yep.
Outside of its windows.
Oh, the pointer. I remember that. Yeah.
I'll leave it here. I think it'll do more good where it is. Whoa, dang! That car came out of nowhere! Maybe don't use all caps next time! It reads like you're yelling at me! Work from home? Cash? Be my own boss? Sorry, point your fingers out. Already way ahead. Okay, think it'll do more good.
I thought we quit outside the thing.
You may not have fingers to line this busted tape up with. This pyramid scheme does. Yes, it's all jank. Put it in 1989.
Heck yeah. What? That Spider Noir was born, was 1 year old at that point in his universe.
I thought Spider Noir took place in like the 40s.
He was born in the 1880s apparently.
I said like 1989.
1889. In the event he said 1898, he was 10. Mm-hmm.
Obviously, I need you to jimmy it.
Oh, the other thing you're supposed to do in here. The tree on the window.
Over your view?
Yep. Okay, use the fast food. Goddamn.
Now that air freshener has scented styles for days. Scented styles for miles. I command you to laugh!
Ha!
Yoink. It's time to go after that bomb defuser we got.
Plate glass. Oh dear.
Obviously, play on Dig Dug.
Yep.
I just want to see you go through these.
Thank you.
Nice. Oh, they actually do the thing where they name the voice actor. Cool. Or degree liability, as he's known in some circles. Squirrel and the Watson to my homes. Or Graham Bell? Wait, were those the same Watsons? Squirrel Ronaldo. Or the one man two problem, as they call him in the Navy. So, I think you have to ask him about the rig rug.
Say, Naldo, what is it? That bar over there's got a rig rug machine.
Rig rug? Isn't that the game that would shut itself off and alert the feds? If you held up and the player 2 button during the stage select screen?
I guess. It's a very specific memory, Naldo.
It's no joke. I lost a couple of friends to rig rug that way. And don't get me started on Puye.
I definitely will not. Hey, arcade guy, you know how to defuse a bomb?
Not now. I'm trying to beat the high score in rig rug. Maybe check back later.
Ooh, I know a cool cheat code you could try.
Guess we need a reason to name this Maxley.
That ruin just...
Quiet that chalk rock.
So there's a chunk rock and an antenna in his butt, in his pants right now.
There's all these things in his pants. And yet no women.
Wait, isn't he like canonically 10?
In which way?
10 years old.
Yeah. Oh, I thought you said Ken. I thought they were vaguely adults.
Who knows? So you toss the chunk rock at the pub sign?
Yoink.
Poor fellow, I'm gonna miss your silhouetted shenanigans.
Some public property damage.
Did... Oh, yeah, you did.
It's always interesting to see what defines later in certain games.
Yep.
Like I was playing SMT, the Nocturne. Did a dungeon. Went over to the area where this guy said, come back to me later. I realized, oh, probably should have done that in the reverse order.
Yeah. Is what it is. Antenna to fishery, get out. So it's 5, 3, 4. Would that be sides or angles, do you think? Nice. So blue, red, green.
Got a waste to the sewer to acquire some sewer water.
Nice, we beat our score.
Hey, look at where we landed.
Yeah. Mm.
That doesn't show up in the recording.
Nah, it's just the screen itself, if memory serves. But if not, we can add the thing like Windows Gaming or something. So
so like the Venus de Maya,
but the no comment. Absolutely zero comments.
You're coming with me, oily napkin.
Why are you using for slapping the winter time? Well, this is the part of taking everything that isn't nailed down.
Ooh, oily rag. Maybe.
Perhaps.
So, oh, I think I know it. The banana.
Now that sounds like a suggestion. For some reason, that pickup line just doesn't work in the club.
When do you get out to clubs?
Sometimes.
Yeah. Fair. I don't know your life.
I've been to a bar at least once.
Ooh. The water on the candle and plug up the hole with that.
Hit it with banana.
Idea. Oily rag on the window. Up the top corner.
The kitchen doesn't need this, nor does this need the kitchen.
It's goth marzipan.
Game over, yeah. So,
Oh. Somehow we have to
control Z.
That's a refresh, right?
Undo.
Somehow
or
we have ref- to.
Or refresh. It's refresh in Safari. Undo everywhere else. Ooh, water.
What's going on with these photos?
These must be the places around the world where Bertucci has his evil lair timeshare.
Then Cochez Mountains.
St. Pod.
Labasho.
And Eastern Bullstein.
All fine places to visit. What's going on with you, Cabinet?
Looks like there's something in there.
Aha!
Oh, I think you can grab the candle now. Ooh, put the remote in her hand then, maybe.
We haven't used the phone.
Try combining the kitchen, the banana with the kitchen door, see if it...
I think I've already done it.
Valid.
I have no idea what sizzle me down could possibly mean. Possibly cook, I guess?
Fizzle me down is kind of... It means... You know what? I'll explain that later. But if you want to explain it in the comments, feel free to, since you're on YouTube watching this.
Seems like it could swivel, but it's rusted in place. What kind of ancient soldier used two shields and no sword?
He's Homestarter Road to Bleachy Shield, the patron saint of overprotectiveness.
Patron saint of overprotectiveness. Oh, try putting the remote in his hand, see if that does anything.
Yeah, I'm all for more curiosity. Let me guess what you'd want to watch, statue guy. 14 hours of stock footage of Rudicode. Yeah, sounds about right.
Somehow we have to get the...
Oh! The...
There! I filled up the glass with invisible wine from that fake barrel! That was a useful thing I just did!
Ooh, mix the... So, Homestar and Marzipan are the... Ooh, the rag in the water. See if that does anything together.
This ain't no crafting game. This is a use inventory item on stuff and scene game.
So, rag on phone? Napkin on phone.
That's easy. Reach the weapon thing on everything.
What the crap was that? I don't know. I thought it sounded better than another. You can't use that with this.
Okay, chew out the scenery even further then.
It's a banana good tip.
I thwarted your plan to commit grand theft arson.
Arsony.
Anything else in your cabinet?
So, ooh, give him the banana, see what happens with that.
You hungry killing a new guy? Meanwhile, I better play this game.
Napkin with a banana?
You always said this is a crafting game.
Good. Worth a shot. Does Perducci have anything?
Hmm. I just wanted to see that happen again.
Yeah. Plus 3 plot armor. Napkin on the photos, maybe? I'm trying to think of what would work.
Banana on the photos. Water on the photos.
Maybe give the remote to someone.
What do you feel like watching, Padoosh?
So
I'm working at a grocery store and seeing the labels for some things.
Yep.
Saw one thing which was labeled Mrs. Das Spicy D.
Ganon Dragmar.
Mar. I shouldn't ask the goddess for more. Oh wait, I just took this from you. Give it back. Drop that shield, Hulk Scarborough.
But I need it for this part.
Ah, I sense that all the bananas have been waggled.
Then an assault. Wait, why did that? Why did it talk?
For funds.
The TV remote on the monitor, maybe?
It's
worth
trying.
Random idea generator is in.
I don't know what you want from me.
Unless you, the TV. Did the remote work, or was that just
out?
Or was that the poison dart thing? Let's not say we hand the glass of water to him. Let's see what he does with that.
Hey, are you wanting this guy? See what I'm saying?
Okay, that was.
I don't think King of Town drinks water.
kitchen doesn't need this.
Ooh, put the glass in the statue's hand and see if you can turn up the volume again.
You're not staying here. That's you got. Have a drink.
Overprotecto. Overprotecto. I assume you need the knife, but
you need to move the statue guy so it doesn't ricochet it into the back of his freaking head.
Oh, have you know that crunches bone?
You gonna crunch my bones? I love crunching bones. Most snap in that spot.
Darn. I can't see what else can be combined. Valid. Oh.
Okay.
Killing you guy, giving him the napkin, maybe? See if he'll...
Hey, are you watching this guy? Lupta, Lupta! See what I'm saying?
The napkin, then the banana?
On what?
In the fake wine cask.
It's kind of felt like filling up the statue. Yeah, first one I did that. Okay. Time for Mario's Pan to play the part of the Femme Fatale.
Ooh, it's cut the candle.
No problem, okay.
Strong man.
thought we'd use the holy part.
That is the best superpower to have.
Just turn your wounds into
post-it notes. What would you call that power? Artistry damage?
Some sort of pun on office supplies.
Nickel and diming. Office Max. I just had the perfect idea for a stand name.
Okay.
Office Max. Turn any damage into office supplies and summon office supplies to fight with. Who throws a stapler? I'll tell you who.
We already have a guy. There's already a guy in JoJo named Sports Max.
I know that, sir. Someone just tried to shoot a poison dip dart through that fake white cat. Good thing to block it up. It's two attempts toward it. Nice to one dart. And two more to go. Who knows what form the next assassination attempt might take? You think it's got anything to do with that laser scope burning right between your eyes? Call it just a contour.
Oh, you can use the terminal now.
Yeah.
Tall turkey.
It's like how other versions of the laser sheet would give you a floating text for other versions of the game that didn't have a keyboard.
Yeah. Honestly, I think Tall Turkey goes to... Oh, I see.
Ha ha ha!
So, maybe Flat Getty? So the cleaner. Ooh, hand the phone to the goddess.
I don't think that's an option, but I'll try it anyway.
You had a couple steps. No bonus points here, look elsewhere. Down with the bone.
Okay.
I wonder if this. If it does loop down or duped out.
Hey, Cohen, you got to answer this.
Got it.
Yeah, I just wanted to. Don't want to. This female statue moves.
No. No, I'll pick up the banana. See if that fixes.
Uh-oh.
So, oh, so cleaner in the glass. No, the glass on his table.
Where'd the banana end up?
So the poison dart is the something fruity.
I was thinking more like the little cocktail stick.
What looks like fruit? Or do you just have to give a good name to it? Get a hint from Perducci, see if he has anything.
Unless the swizzle stick counts as food.
Well, that works.
Yeah. Now we're done. Cocktails are ready, Perducci.
That's pretty good. What do you call this thing?
I like to call it the...
Robash. Twist.
That's a terrible name. I hate it. Any of you guys? You are a king.
So he likes. So killing you likes crunch.
So, we'll hit photos for inspiration.
Oh, the Bouch sign.
I don't think this could possibly kill him.
When the chips are stacked.
KGB
turn at this doorknob with espionage sauce. So you know what that means, I'm gonna have to
do.
You're gonna have to jump!
They probably like seeing Cody a weird name.
From an arc is him, cause you're a burglar. You're gonna have to jump.
If I thought I could get away with it, I'd apply for a Homestar runner. But I honestly don't think I have a unique enough voice. Oh. Cool.
Yeah. It might be. I like that it's not full, no race, just us.
Yeah, that's because, you know why. The corkboard up on the top. See if that does anything.
The what? The what?
The crime board.
Rock new guy. Wonder gal. Racking you gal. Wanting this guy. Taping this lad.
Yep. Perfect. The carpet, maybe? Or the phone? So, not the phone. Maybe the carpet?
Do you know the times?
Maybe the lampshade then. That or the light. Oh right, he doesn't have hands.
He manages to hold and manipulate things well enough.
So we did the same pod crunch.
Yeah. I don't know what we've got in the ingredients for this stuff. Is that a marshmallow?
Oh, I think so.
Funny either way. I think this is just interacting with stuff.
I think this is it for the mandatory post-game stuff. But let us know in the comments if you found something that we didn't. Or brag that you got all the scores.
Guess walk here and die here. Now I am here. It's office.
Thank you for watching this episode of Gaming with Shala.
I'm the show.
And I'm Pixel Cheesecake.
I just realized that Carl locks the intro. Have this on the recording.
Smart thinking. Increase the runtime.
Yeah. I'll definitely increase our watch time.
Definitely.
Nobody do anything! Take the rest.
See you next time, everybody.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye now.